part of a series of paintings exploring solitude and night. Softly Meandering in Silence is a dialogue about the wistful beauty of aloneness. This particular painting is set in Provincetown's West End, but the location is incidental to the quiet. Fair to call it a kind of romantic melancholia. I'm Simie Maryles, owner-director of Simie Maryles Gallery, an artist-owned gallery. This is our 23rd season, and this is my painting.